are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever.
No kidding. If you don't have that conditioning, you're not going to last long in the match.
You sure aren't. And that's only one of the many reasons I try to stay out of the ring whenever possible. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears have been shed in that very ring.
And I think there's going to be a lot more shit.
This could be a pinfall.